Hey guys, welcome back to episode 10. We're already on double digits. And today we are going to fight the gym leader. Probably going to need to level up first, but should we just go? Should we just go fight? I mean, it's not a nuzlocke anymore. I mean, it's just a let's play, so I mean, let's just go. I mean, oh crap, what is this? What the heck? What are we doing?
Oh, frick.
Wait, what? Oh, you have to fight that person? You probably did. Right?
That's why you're chilling.
No, I'm chilling. What about you?
I'm just gonna use Drunk Puppy. Drunk Puppy's my only way.
Alright. By the way, I don't think there is a way. I'm so confused.
Yeah, it's such a scam.
I'm just gonna, like... What the heck? Where am I even going?
Okay, see, left. Let's take right. Can't take right. Take right. Ah, frick, I already took. Dude, I'm so lost.
Oh crap! Oh my god, it's a 50%. It's a 50%. Which one, left or right?
What? How'd you get there?
Left or right. Go to the middle one. Yeah, that one. And then go to the first one up. All right, you go left, I go right. Ready? Go. Oh my gosh. Wait. I can go here now. I made it!
What?
I made it! Alright, no, you can just go right instead.
Let's just go.
Come on! We can do this first try. I believe. Slugma? Easy! Level 26 Slugma? Easy! Oh, this is a Torkoal.
I can't kill a Torkoal. Oh, my Wobbuffet fit egg hatched.
Oh yeah, wait, how'd you get a Wobbuffet?
One of the ladies at the hot springs.
Oh crap, really?
It's level 1, but it knows mirror code, so... Oh my goodness,
what is it? Dude! Ooh.
Killed my drunk puppy in one shot.
Dude! His overheat did 60 damage and it's not even very effective.
Yeah. Oh. Wait, is it the Torkoal?
Yes.
It's freaking sunny, bro.
It's okay though. I got lemon. I got my man lemon. Come on, magnet. What, he didn't hit first? Oh my gosh. Okay, it's okay though. I don't get how lemon. Bro, what? You gotta be kidding me. Lemon does no damage.
Wait.
I actually might lose.
Okay, I lost.
I want to see what nature power is. Try attack? Oh, I'm fine with that. I'm gonna try attack.
So that's a bit of a problem.
He's already used 3 overheats. Oh my god, he crit. He one tapped. Oh no. This is very bad. Dude, he literally used it 4 times. What? Oh my gosh. Oh, I lost. It's okay, no, this is actually super easy. Like, it's winnable. Wait, let me get the egg. Just the person. Oh, let's go, I got the egg. Hey. I'm also gonna get myself a Wobbuffet. Heck yeah.
I think I need to wait for the sunlight to fade.
I can 3-tap and sign.
I'm using all of my other Pokemon. Till the sun fades.
I can only win if Torkoal keeps on using overheat and his special attack like falls so much to the point where he has to Lee Sun just 1-tap Mule. Critical hit. Nice. Camera upped?
Okay, the sunlight faded. That's what I needed.
This thing is a camera, by the way.
This one.
It has overheat.
Well, it doesn't have sun.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. He used a super potion. I freaking knew it.
Alright, that's all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use Cosmic Power. I'm literally gonna spam Cosmic Power. The sun won't die. I'm literally gonna let him use a super glitch, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just gonna spam Cosmic Power. To the point where Lee Sun will actually just not die. I use it 3 times.
I'm gonna run out of potions. Yikes.
His body slam is 4 damage. He paralyzed me? Alright, I'm using a full heal. I don't even care. I might as well just use a super potion and a paralyzed heal. Once that happens, I'm just gonna go kill him.
Withdrew Torkoal? Are you kidding me? Bro.
Alright. Now this should be fairly easy. I mean, just got a Zen head, but I'm the Zen.
I'm out of potions.
Use one more cosmic power. Dude, my Lee Sun is so tanky. Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness, I paralyzed it. Sucker punch. Killed camera.
Oh. Alright, camera will be doing 3 damage to me. Alright, it's Torkoal. It's finally the Torkoal. Alright, my Cosmic Power should be able to tank like 5 overheats. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, he flinched. Heck yeah. Flinched.
Skulls.
Nice.
The flinch. What's its last Pokemon? Torkoal.
Body Slam?
Numel.
Dude, Torkoal literally does 3 damage to me. Torkoal literally does 3 damage to me, bro. Dude, Cosmic Power is broken.
Let's go. I won.
Slugma? Hey, I won. Hey, easy. Why was this gym easier? Dude, this gym easier than Team Magma, bro.
I wiped it with Spinda. You love to see it.
I wiped it with Blue Sun. I mean, you freaking. I bet you wasted all your super potions.
Don't matter. Next level obedience is only...
It's only 35?
Wait, I don't think I ever got strength TM.
Yeah, I'll show you where you're going. Oh crap, why'd I... No. What are you doing? No. Go back and just skip down. Easy. Oh crap. Don't tell me to fight me. Go goggles? Oh, we can get Trapinch!
What? It makes it so we can go in the...
Yeah, Sandstorm! We can get Trapinch! Hey, we can get Trapinch! Hey!
Wait, I need to buy potions. I mean, then the next city's probably pretty close, right?
Oh, wild Pokemon.
Baltoy.
Oh, well, you had to catch that.
I'm fine with that. What is it, Claydol? That thing's broken.
Well, you can't catch anything. Sandshrew?
Alright, man, catch it, man. You can't catch anything else. Just
I mean, hey, I mean. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, crap, I actually used Mega Drain.
Oh, wow.
Oh, crap.
Accidentally.
Oh, crap. No, I was spamming the button, and I actually picked Mega Drain. Oh, my wall effect grew to level 4. Heck yeah.
Oh, frick, it's another one.
Oh, my God, I'm level 35. Let's go. Let's go.
Then catch your freaking Sandshrew.
Ooh. A Cacne.
Oh, that's trash. Loser.
Is it actually?
Yeah.
For real?
Evolves into a bigger cactus. Which is trash. Voltoid's better.
Oh, really? Oh, crap. I should just use Earth Power.
Oh, no. I accidentally killed it again.
Wait, nah. It's not very effective, though. It didn't kill it.
Dude.
I'm catching it. Relax. I'll catch a plant. I have two plants. I have a sun. I have a camel. I have a plant. Two plants. I have a freaking buffet. I mean, dude, this is kind of trash. I'm not gonna lie, dude. It's kind of trash. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. Did you go inside? Wait, what do you even get going in? Oh, hey, what's up? Passed you already. Wow.
Wow, man. Good for you.
Thank you. What? Oh, what the heck? Oh, we get our fossils!
What the frick did you get over there?
We get our fossils! You get our fossils. Alright, I'm gonna wait for you. We'll be right back until this guy comes back, because this guy is so slow. I don't know how you're so slow. Literally use every time. Alright, guys, this guy's game is kind of glitched. He seems to get across.
How did you just run across?
Look at your game. Like, I'm looking at his game right now, he can't get across. Alright, stop sharing. Yeah, okay. Are you resetting?
I want my fossil.
Alright,
I'm getting my fossil.
Hey, I don't know which fossil this is, but I'm gonna get the right one, alright? Alright, guys, apparently this guy can't do anything, so I'm gonna just go get my fossil real quick. I'm taking the claw fossil. Oh. And I'm out. Alright. I'm gonna go heal real quick. I'm gonna bring it back and come back in the sandstone. Okay. Do I even need the cactus? Out of here. Alright. Yeah.
I'm skipping every train. Oh!
What? What happened?
I guess I'm not skipping every trainer.
You can't skip trainer.
Yes, you can.
I was trying to skip the trainer, but there's three of them in a whole line and I can't skip them. Oh my god. Like this person. Really? A Nuzleaf? Really? How are you dying, dude? You literally have your bird, your gloom, and your Spinda, bro. This man is really having his main Pokemon as a Spinda. Oh, I found a Trapinch! I found a Trapinch!
For you, man, but you can't catch it because you already caught a Pokemon here.
Alright, that is facts. Alright, I'm killing it.
Ay, ay, ay.
That's a big rip. I killed the Trapinch. Alright, what's this Pokeball? Oh my god, you know what the Pokeball down here is? It's Sandstorm. Crap. Oops. I mean, let's go to the mount. I mean, fear back. You need to use strength. Yeah. We can use strength. Lemon. Alright. Get your amnesia out of here. Alright. So.
Yeah, so.
Alright, just get out. right, it's open. Ooh. And then go to the left. You are toxic. Ooh, team toxic. Dude, use repel.
I don't have any.
Oh my god, I got stuck. Dude, I have to go all the way back.
Nice.
I'm just wasting my repel. That's fine. Actually, I don't think we do. It's just for the Pokemon. I'm gonna go get it. How are you taking so long?
I'm just taking my time.
Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, this is the Pokeball. It's Fire Stone. Ooh, Fire Stone. Oh, Fire Stone. You get Fire Stone, it's toxic.
Over city. You need to cross Old Dale Town. Oh, we need a Little Root Town. Let's go. Hey, dude, come on, let's go. Where are you at?
Bro, calm down. It's not that deep.
Thanks. Alright. So we just go. Oh, wait. I'm on battery pills. I need battery pills. Oh my gosh. These repels. Okay, I'm still gonna buy them. I don't even care.
I'm not buying those
trips. Go in, don't we? Wait, what? Oh, we can fight the gym? Wait, we can fight the gym! Hey yo, two gyms in one? Two gyms in one? Alright, we need to fight this. Fight this person. I feel like this is a fighting. This is a fighting gym. It's a flying gym. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Nice.
Oh my god, this swallow knows brave. I'm dead. I got one tapped. The only way I can win is Lissun, as usual. Okay, Braver does literally no damage.
No thunder? Huh? Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, my rock slide missed. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, I'm gonna go right one. Wigglytuff? Wait, what is this gym? Wait, this is a normal gym. Dude, this is normal gym. Oh my god, he just toxic. Yeah, we came.
Slack off.
Facade? I'm dead. Oh. 21 HP. Oh, never mind, Hyper Potion. What? Oh my god, he didn't kill it with crit. He's gonna use another super potion. I mean, hyper potion. Mr. Blue Sky, go get him. Never mind, this guy's dead. This is nice. Very nice. Come on, Lemon. Come on, Lemon. Lava Plume. Don't die, Lemon, don't die. Lemon, please do not die. Oh my god, he didn't die. Yes! I beat the next trainer! Yay! It's just my Lemon and Wobbuffet. Oh, I need to name my Wobbuffet. The Blue Buffet. There we go. Trainer Jody, I'm up against Zangoose, level 29. Zangoose probably has all physical attacks, while if it can't even hit. Never mind, you get one tap. Oh, that is very, very bad.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's
oh crap, I actually used Sun.
Okay, let's see what Zangoose. Oh, shoot. Dude, you gotta be kidding me.
Okay, the sun has to die. Oh my gosh, what? Zen had a miss. You gotta be kidding
me. I don't think we're gonna beat this gym leader.
Don't? I got Rock Smash. Rock Smash is the only way I can.
This thing is Brick Break!
Oh my god, I almost just lost. Holy cow, that was scary. Alright. Well, I need to go back and heal.
Of course it knows Thunder Punch. Why wouldn't it know Thunder Punch?
Max, why wouldn't it?
Of course it's gonna withdraw and send out a level 31 slacking. Why not?
Oof. Wait, no. Think about it, though. Think about it.
Oh my goodness.
My gosh, I lost. Alright guys, we're gonna end the episode here. We're probably gonna do some off.
Dude, I can beat it.
Well, I'm gonna end the episode here, alright? I'm probably gonna have to do some off recording level. My Pokemon do not seem to be level enough. I look at this, I still have level 18, level 22, level 15. You know, that's slacking. Xandu's took out my whole thing, so.